who is who. That means who is thinking what. This was very important because the Stasi wanted to influence people and to stop political activities before they started.